Dalam tradisi Minangkabau, setiap anak laki-laki suatu hari akan pergi meninggalkan tanah kelahiran mereka dan berjalan mencari pengalaman hidup. Pengalaman hidup yang akan membuatnya menjadi lelaki sejati. Perjalanan mencari pengalaman hidup ini adalah merantau.
Kedatangan tamu tadi undang. Selamat bekerja.
Dan jangan lupa bersenang-senang.
Kalau kita mau membersihkan kota ini dengan bersih, kita harus tangkap mereka. Nama-nama yang penting.
Ah! sebuah cerita tentang seorang pemuda yang sangat misterius. Ketika dia muncul, selalu meninggalkan jejak pembantaian yang membuat seluruh pantai berubah menjadi merah darah.
Terus, apa semua hubungannya sama saya?
Ambil senjata. Kalian bebas.
Ismail, kamu boleh bangun sekarang.
Untuk membantu ingatanmu, sekarang lihat siapa dia.
Bapak harus percaya sama saya, Pak. Saya harus cari teman saya.
Sorry to drag you down here, man. Son of a bitch. There he is. I know it's been tough on both of you since Rose passed.
Well, at least he's got you.
And you even want to hear my side?
You are so much smarter than this. Christ knows you didn't get that from me. Everyone all right?
This is 87 Westbound. Can you hear me?
What the f-
There's a light. I can't explain it.
It took my son.
The whole world.
It's under attack.
We need to go.
Listen to me. You help me find my son. I'll help everyone. I'm going after that ship.
You'll never make it.
We both know this is a one-way trip.
But we gotta go.
There's a cost here. Think twice before you continue.
Put it on my credit card.
Remember me?
Shock and awe, baby.
Do you have any idea what you're doing?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I do.
According to the government, we do not exist for ghosts. We are very real. And we get things done.
Pray, pray, pray.
Do you want to live in a world where everybody feels cozy and validated all the time? Or do you want to live in a world that works?
We fight new wars.
The old options, military, diplomacy, they don't always succeed. Sometimes you need a third option. That's Overwatch. According to the government, we do not exist. We're ghosts, but we are very real, and we get shit done.
I'm only gonna outline this one time. 9 pounds of radioactive isotope is missing.
It's enough to make 6 major cities uninhabitable.
He knows exactly where it is.
Stop where you are, sir!
On your knees! Get out!
What do you want?
I want out of the country.
He's wanted for espionage.
We're talking about a corrupt, low-level cop.
You're sitting here indicates he's not so low-level.
Be careful. You fucking be careful.
Do you have men wandering our embassy?
You're good there.
Can I trust you?
Put me on a plane to the U.S. and I'll give you everything.
My state of a gangster from the 40s.
It's a go.
This is an Overwatch operation.
The goal is deliver that package to here, mile 22.
Look, you know the game this is.
Take a drive.
I pray you guys be by what I'm about to go through.
They got bikes, Ducky.
Pray.
Hey, move!
I'm trying to beat life because I can't cheat death.
Brother Salvo, we're in contact, major contact.
Requesting hand of God.
Got it. Take it.
Pray.
How many miles out are we?
12.
Our angel can only stay on the ground 10 minutes. They miss that window, they are dead.
Pray.
You keep coming to me to kill us all? Is that the game today? I'll play.
Everything I've seen made me everything I am. Pray. Fast forward, freeze frame on my pistol. Pray.
You're chaos. I think I might be worse.
I am a killer who looks like a hero.
Pray.
You feeling calm, Alice?
Not even a little. Are you?
I'm totally calm.
That's because you're mentally unstable.
Thank you.
Tiga tahun gue jadi mesin pembunuh mereka. Gak kehitung pembantahan yang udah gue lakuin.
Kalau lo sudah dilantik menjadi seorang sixes, hukumnya mutlak. Jangan pernah mengampuni. Tapi di saat itulah gue melihat satu kehidupan kecil yang sudah di ujung tanduk. Mungkin aja gue bisa merubah taktis gue.
Gue gak ngira akan berakhir kayak gini tuh.
Apa yang gue lakuin sekarang? Ya harusnya gue lakuin dari dulu.
Berani banget lo ngomong kayak gitu.
Mending lo siap-siap sekarang.
Tahu di mana posisi kita akhirnya. Semua berakhir sekarang.